More girls action. Westside is ranked 23rd in the state, taking on Bellaire. Westside's defense creating havoc early. That's Jessica Soders stealing the pass and heading the other way for the fast break layup. Then on the inbounds play, Jordan Lewis tips it to herself for the steal, and she races all the way for another transition basket. Lady Wolves up by 10 after one. Westside continues to jump into the passing lanes. Trinity Charles picks off the pass, and she looks to run. She feeds it to Lewis, who finishes for two more. Bellaire staying within striking distance. Hillary Broussard spots up and rattles home the three. Then it's 5'3" Brianna Garrett leaping up to steal the pass, and she takes it coast to coast. But the Cardinals trail by a dozen at halftime.
Cardinals in the house, yoga.
Westside starts to pull away in the third, though. Helena Johnson drains three here. And then Lewis fights for the loose ball. She passes to Caleb Pilsen, who can't finish the break, but there's Johnson there for the putback and the foul. And Westside blows past Bellaire. 69-47 is the final.